Hi, this is Michael, One and a Half White Guys Outdoors. As I'm sitting here waiting on my beautiful bride for lunch, I'm just gonna kinda talk you into this next video. You know, it's a pretty short video, but we went up to the deer lease last weekend and had to feed some feeders, and we went on a little night hunt, but didn't really see anything. We did spot a pretty good sized pig. It's the first pig we had seen out there in a little while. So we were excited about that, but we weren't able to stay long enough to get a good hunt done on them. But over this past week, we've seen a bunch of them. They've come up to the cameras more. They're coming up to the feeders more. You know, I think next time we go up, we're going to bring a little more hog bait. And hopefully we can stay a little longer and get some of them. So, but for right now, here's the video right there. Oh, don't be hitting. You almost hit my thing. What are you doing?
Slowing down to put more corn in.
You're doing a great job. See, now I can't help you because now I have the film.
Whoa.
You did an amazing job. We got two more. How many we get? 12?
New bottom field picture.
If see I what's on the bottom
field
picture.
I'm filming.
Stop filming. See what's
you
on the
bottom field. You said I was
supposed
to be filming.
Literally just now.
Pretty good. High on a hill. Looking at a field downwind.
So good.
If I can make a nickel off of turning in bass.
Yeah, right there,
never worry about the price of gas. I've been waiting.
Oh, deer are thick. See a deer. Do you see a deer?
Binoculars.
Do you see the deer?
I'm glad we got this on film. Everybody can see what I have to deal with on a daily basis.
All right.
I've come to a conclusion. It's a deer stick.
It's a stick.
All right.
Thank you. I just, you know.
You were very aggressive with it, too.
I thought it was a deer staring at me.
Alright, so we're going to go fill the feeders.
There are a lot.
And we're going to put out some pig bait.
Of coyote.
And we're going to hunt pigs tonight, which I'm super excited about because it's been a long time since we've got to hunt pigs.
Have we not been here in a while?
We haven't been here in about a month.
So we're coming up to our first feeder. I'm pretty excited to see what kind of activity has been around said feeder.
You were talking to me.
I was talking to you.
That is very dramatic.
I was talking to you.
I didn't know you were playing it up for our
audience. I'm not playing it up. I was literally
that was
excited.
Legit.
That was legit. Oh, you hear? I want to say this is moderately to not moderately used.
This episode has been sponsored by Red Bull. It gives you wings.
No Red Bull, no wings.
All right. I'm going to put you on pause.
It's very empty.
Yeah, get that bag. After they till the field.
Yeah.
I doubt it.
Oh, man, that's the way it works. All right, so should we do two or three here?
Just two.
Two. Okay. Ready? Got it.
Dog, I've been filming the whole time.
Oh, well, that's cool. We just have to edit out all the...
Yeah, they're coming to till the field here, too. This whole place turned into an excavator site. We're going to have to wear hard hats when we come down. Doing good, though.
Something made it.
Great job with that.
Huh?
Oh, I see what you're doing.
I'm like Hansel and Gretel.
I was about to say, you're going to lease the breadcrumb.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm like a redneck Hansel and Gretel.
Side on the fence, the wind's blowing this way, so we come from that way, he won't be able to smell us anyway. So we'll go up, hit that
cut through road,
hit the cut through road down.
Oh shit, brother, bring him through.
It has a big bang, dude. And then, anyway, we'll try to stay up there, see if we find it, but we'll come back and get his ass to bait. If not, so. If he's in that area, I don't know if he'll stay there, but maybe that's where we come up with the big bait back up. Somewhere up there. Damn, he was big.
I'm hunting, fishing, and loving every day.
Well, as you can see, we had some fun up there anyway, but weren't able to do much hunting, but we got all the work out of the way. So hopefully within a couple of weeks we can go back up there. I'll probably be by myself next time, but I can go up there and maybe get a good hunt on something. But other than that, that's all we got. Stay tuned for the next one. If you haven't liked and subscribed, please do so. We appreciate it. Oh, as you can see, I'm still waiting on my wife.